Ready to go to the ARI and fit it? Knock on wood, but this could be our last stand. Better be sure you're really ready. Before we can come back home. Are you sure you want to go now? You got it. All aboard the chopper. Next stop, the Aegis Research Institute. Find Yosef up there.
Brenda hooked me up with a floor map, so I can handle navigation.
All right, Olive. Lead the way.
Quiet in there. Too quiet.
There aren't even any guards. Something is definitely up here.
Even if it is a trap, we can't turn back now. Save humankind. But does he even care about humankind anymore? You saw them. The clones. What kind of person would do something like that?
Akira.
Whatever he's doing, it's wrong. And we've got to stop him.
What is it?
The elevator.
I can see the floor through the crack. If you can get these doors open, we can get out of here. We got out of the elevator. Olive? Olive! It's no use. I can't get through.
Radio jamming? Between that and the elevator shutdown, I've got a bad feeling about this.
What the hell?
is Yosef trying to do with my body?
So he's making clones here.
Let's go. Yosef needs to answer for what he's done. have to find out.
Akira! Wait, Akira! Oh, crap! Let's find a new route, quick! Good. The path is blocked. You must have tricked the emergency defenses. Try your iris. Maybe you can find their controls. Use your Legion to destroy them. The Axe Legion to get through this.
Thank you.
Master, we're done for. Ride the Beast Legion to get through. Sarah's outside, too? Here they come! Better go too.
be one. I'm the only one. I'll show you. I'll destroy them all. The only one. Stay out of my way! I was so happy to be a Legionis. I thought I could finally take care of myself. But this power, it's not like yours. I'm just another one of Yosef's projects! I'm not fit to save humanity, or Dad.
Commotion was downstairs. I should have known it was you.
Yosef.
You've saved me some trouble, coming here on your own. I was afraid I'd have to find you myself. I suppose we have some time left. Come now, show me what you've got.
You have a lot to answer for. What the hell are they? Why did you make them?
To save the human race. Nothing more than that.
Cut the bullshit!
They form the core of a great salvation that will begin very soon. Does that clarify things for you? I needed a catalyst to awaken at least one of you to your full potential as a Legionis. And soon I found one. Thanks to Jenna's unexpected meddling, I realized I had to account for the possibility of losing you. When you arrived here with your injuries, that's when you truly awakened as a Legionis. What a stroke of luck. Not only did I have another Legionis, I also had the perfect opportunity to make Bacchus. After everything I learned from my Legion research, making a perfect clone was almost trivial. I'm sure you can figure out the rest. Oh, another breakthrough came when you fused with your Legions. I analyzed that process and the mechanisms at work. I truly couldn't have done it without you.
Shut up!
You still don't understand, do you? I've overlooked your imperfections up until now. In honor of your service. That ends now. There's nothing you can do to stop me. So be good sports and give yourselves up.
Ah! out of my way!
The time has come.
Now you'll see the true inner workings of Legionic Fusion. Witness the door opening to the future of all humankind. And now, upon this newborn core, I build my Ark. Behold, the savior of all existence, Noah. It begins. All will become one within Noah. A singular nexus of existence.
Yeah!
astral plane now. I'm endless. I transcend mere dimensionality. Please stop. Come now. It's time for you to join me.
For a minute. Wait. Where's Akira?
Yeah.
Sorry I'm late. Now, while I can still hold it back... You have to end this. You've got to. Please, do it! I'm sorry. Sister.
Keep my promises, don't be afraid. Never turn around, never give it up. Everything's up. A month has passed since our fateful encounter with Noah. Fewer and fewer gates open throughout the Ark with each passing day. But our troubles aren't over. Jin and Alicia put Neuron back together. They still don't have a new commander, but Olive's making the best of it. Come to think of it, maybe Neuron does have a new commander now, after all. Marie does her very best to pitch in, whether anybody wants her to or not. At the reopened ARI, Brenda's turned her research outwards, to the land we lost decades ago. She thinks we may one day be able to leave the Ark. She's cautiously optimistic, which is as sure as Brenda ever gets. Hal never came back to Neuron, not even with his drone. But rumor has it, the Hermits have turned over a new leaf towards restoration efforts in Zone 09. Maybe they've had a little help along the way. You never can tell what Hal's up to. As for Akira, he vanished along with Noah. But he's still here with us too. He doesn't know exactly what happened a month back. Maybe he never will. Why did one get left behind? As an act of mercy from Noah, maybe? Or a gift from the Legions? I don't know. But I do know that I'll keep fighting as long as he's by my side. Until the world is clean again. Until the world is peaceful again. I know someone who would have wanted it that way.
Legionis, sorry to keep you busy, but we've got a ton of cases piled up. Come back and talk to me when you're ready to get moving. Oh, and don't forget to file your paperwork. Another job well done.
shut down.